Hello, everyone. Well, as you can see, you catch me on the set of Call the Midwife, which at the moment is working under these pesky COVID restrictions. But I have just heard the most brilliant news. Call the Midwife has won the TV Choice Best Family Drama Award for time number six times on the run. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for your constant support. Now, as you know, this is an ensemble drama. Not all of my castmates could be here today. However, a few of them wanted to tell you thank you for this in their own way. So here they are.
I am so thrilled to hear that we have won this award again and want to say thank you so much to everybody who voted. It's wonderful to be part of a programme that is so beautifully written and has such a great team behind it, a wonderful cast to work with. But the icing on the cake is having the votes from the public and knowing that you've appreciated it. And thank you so much.
Thank you, TV Choice. Thank you, lovely fans, for our award.
Thank you, TV Choice, for all of your support over the years. And thank you so much to everyone who voted for us all around the world. We're incredibly proud to be in a drama that the whole family can sit down and enjoy together. So thank you.
Hello, TV Choice. Thank you so much for this award. We really cherish it.
Thank you to all our amazing fans of Call the Midwife. And thank you, TV Choice.
Ladies and gentlemen, we couldn't do any of this without you. For that, for this, for everything you do for us. Thank you.